We're outside of the Iranian Mission United Nations today to bring attention to two things. The first is the 33rd anniversary of the Iranian Revolution. The second is the continuing relationship between the Iranian government and the regime of Bashar Assad in Syria. We want to bring attention to the American people, the fact that the Iranian government has played an instrumental role in helping the Assad regime crack down on its own population. Over the past year, nearly 6,000 civilians have been killed by the Assad regime. So we used these puppets in the street theater to try to bring attention to these issues. We were lucky enough to have a protege of Jim Henson help us make the large Ahmadinejad mask. These are some of New York's most talented street theater performers, and they're happy to work with us to get the message out on these important issues. So we've got a sign up right now that says honk for human rights, and we've been getting consistent honks for the last, you know, hour and a half. When people see these puppets and see these representations of these figures that they see in the news, they react in a very interesting way. We hope that these representations get people to pay attention to the serious issues in a way that they might not otherwise.
Stop killing people! I gotta go.